Hallie Laura, you for watching. Prince William, Kate and Prince Harry are hiring a new senior communications officer. Kensington Palace are hiring. The households of Prince William and Kate and Prince Harry are looking for a new senior communications officer to support the royals' work, with a particular focus on their royal foundation. An advertisement for the job has been posted on the palace's official website, detailing the role requirements. The successful candidate will manage the daily news flow to the media, ensuring items are accurately and positively reported and received by audiences via traditional, digital, and social media. They will also produce creative communications campaigns, write press releases, give press briefings and respond to media inquiries. Above all, the candidate will play a key role in the development and implementation of the communications strategy for the Royal Foundation, working alongside the CEO of the foundation and the communications secretary. The permanent role, consisting of 37.5 hours per week, will be based at Kensington Palace. The advertisement notes that applicants must have extensive experience within a marketing, media, or PR office, with a relevant degree, or equivalent qualification, and, ideally, have experience of working within the charity sector. It continues, the ability to make decisions, using integrity and judgment whilst exercising caution, is also an essential requisite for the job, as is the ability to handle sensitive information with tact and discretion at all times. The advertisement, which has been open for roughly 2 weeks, closes just before midnight on Monday, July 24. Unsurprisingly, the popular job has received more than 4,300 views on LinkedIn. There are also two other job vacancies on the palace website: HR assistant at St. James's Palace and assistant to the equerry at Clarence House. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.